Very shameful news is coming as the NTA site is hacked by some people, and this news is confirmed by NTA officials on their official social handles. So nothing much bad can be than this news. And they, in previous evening, it was showing the image link, and now it's showing some new link, March session answer key challenge. So the NTA is suffering from a big chaos. Hope it will be repaired soon, and admit card might also be released maybe today evening or max yesterday evening, because after that there will be only 6 days left for the exam. So it is not possible that NTA will release the admit card by 23 or more than that. So there are more chances that the admit card is India TV news is completely fake, because it is not possible that I would learn.